Hello everyone, I'm Seema Wirtz and we will read about Puritan Age in this video. Puritan Age में John Donne, George Herbert और John Milton को हम पढ़ेंगे. John Donne was the undisputed leader of metaphysical school of poetry. His writings are full of consist, far-faced images and hyperboles. You can write also the points. These are the most important points जो कि मैंने लिखे हैं आपके लिए slides के रूप में. The greatest poets of love he was, and his poems can be divided into two groups, earthly love and spiritual love. He was appreciated by the poets of modern age also. John Donne जो है वो metaphysical school of poetry के बड़े leader माने जाते हैं, यह आप सबको पता है. और इसके बाद इनकी writings देखिए. His works, Anti-Catholic, Pseudo-Martyr in 1610 and Ignatius his Enclave in 1611, religious works, devotions on emergent occasions and essay in divinity. His famous poems, The Storm, The Calm, The Good Morrow, The Sun Rising, Canonization, The Parition, A Valediction, Forbidding Mourning, Death Be Not Proud, Acastasy, Lamentations of Jeremy. Most important poems हैं ये, asked so many time in exam, so must remember them. Now next हमारे जो writer हैं George Herbert, उसके बारे में हम पढ़ते हैं. George Herbert was also a metaphysical poet and his works The Temple, Sacred Poems and Private Ejaculations, it is very important work. And the next one is famous poem Virtue and prose work A Priest to the Temple, The Complete Angler, it is a dialogue or conversation among an angler, a falconer and a hunter. Isaac Watton ने George Herbert के लिए एक बायोग्राफी लिखी. Isaac Watton was a famous biographer and A Life of Herbert in 1651 is wrote by Isaac Watton. John Milton, a poet as well as a prose writer, and he is the most famous writer of the Puritan age. He was born in London on 9 December 1608. He studied Greek, Latin, Italian and Hebrew. He wrote the paraphrase of 136. He became popular as the Lady of Christ in the college. Milton wrote little poetry from 1640 to 1655. The period after 1660 is usually acknowledged as the third and final phase of his career. He became totally blind at the age of 44 and he wrote his famous epic Paradise Lost, Paradise Regained and Samson Agonistes after it. ये माना जाता है कि जब ये कम्प्लीटली ब्लाइंड हो गए थे उसके बाद ही इन्होंने जो है अपने फेमस राइटिंग्स लिखी. नाउ वर्क्स ऑफ मिल्टन. मिल्टन्स एस अर्ली पोएट्री फर्स्ट फेज 1608 टू 1638 एंड हिज फर्स्ट वर्क वाज द मॉर्निंग ऑफ द क्राइस्ट नेटिविटी इन 1629. यू हैव टू रिमेंबर इट. नेक्स्ट है Sonnets to the Nightingale on his having arrived at the age of 23. ये दो सोनेट थे इनके, ट्विंस पोएम. ये बार बार पूछा जाता है एग्ज़ाम में, एल अलेग्रो एंड एल पेंसरो. बार बार ये पोएम्स पूछी जाती हैं कि विच वॉज द ट्विंस पोएम्स बाय जॉन मिल्टन. नाउ नेक्स्ट ही ऑल्सो राइट्स मार्क्स and his famous mask Arcades and Comus and his most famous writing Analogy Lycidas. इसके बाद हम जॉन मिल्टन की जो मेन राइटिंग्स है वो नेक्स्ट वीडियो में करेंगे. थैंक यू वेरी मच.